This Lowell High School Career Academy student really became a hero today. She smelled smoke before class and ran to a house behind the school to wake up the people inside. She and a school resource officer jumped over a fence and then banged on doors to get the families in that building out. They did not know there was a fire spreading in their attic. Now this man, along with his three kids, are very thankful. They made it out and kept warm on a bus, and now firefighters are looking for a cause. In Lowell, I'm John Atwater for WCVB.com.